Welcome to Brent Plays With Himself, Let's Play series where I find out I know everything about gaming. On the final Spooktober Blair Witch episode, it drags on. I cannot believe how much it dragged on. It took way too long. But I beat it and it's over. Now I can live my life.
I would never do anything to that dog. I didn't do shit. So that was the beginning of the game. And it was like, oh, I can't take much more of this. But that was just... Oh, shit.
Jess? I was it. Jess?
I don't know who you are!
Just kill me already!
Pitiful.
What the? So you're still struggling, huh?
What did you do with the kid?
The kid? That's what you're worried about? Stupid little man, I could just slit your throat and wear your skin.
Then why don't you?
You'll have to work for that. You see what you've done? Try as you might, you can only do harm.
No. You did this.
Me? All I did was give you a choice. You chose the dog, and now it's dead.
What?
I failed you all.
Now you have nothing. Now you are ready. Come. It's time.
Fuck!
Jess, I'm so sorry. I was so lost. Trapped in my own mind.
I tried to reach you.
I know. And I pushed you away. You couldn't have known what I was going through. I should have told you. I will.
Alice.
Jess. Please forgive me. I don't want to lose you. I can't. I love you so much.
I love you too, Alice. But it's not as easy as saying sorry.
I know.
To start.
That's a lovely sentiment. Where is I? That's not good. Did I kill my wife? Hey!
Why? I did everything you wanted me to! What the hell am I supposed to do now?
Bullet, I... How could I...
Whoa, what the fuck?
Say, somebody there. Anybody.
Oh. Everything's like dirty, like even my sign and stuff. Good job.
Oh my God.
Get up. Kid.
He took Peter to the basement.
I'm really not a fan of that music. Fucking fuck.
No going back, Alice. There never was. Let's get this over with.
Fuck this! Fuck! This is fucking awful.
Fuck. Locked. There's got to be a key somewhere.
Fuck you. I fucking hate this. Last session with patient. He's leaving Burkittsville. In his own words, he feels he's able to move on. I'm glad about this. Less glad about the how. He'll be enlisting in the military service as his father, a colonel, convinced him to join. Worried about that effect this environment will have on a sensitive psyche. The stress and trauma of active duty might completely displace his trauma. What? Same trauma that he already... I'm the fucking boy, aren't I? Fuck me. However, I'm afraid the woods will never leave him, no matter what occurs. I gotta go upstairs. Fucking know it. Fucking hate this shit. I truly hate this. Good news is I can't go anywhere. Bad news is I'm in a fucking abandoned house in the middle of the woods. That's a boot. that's new. Straight up Outlast shit. Because there's fucking nothing. That's what's getting me. Nothing is happening. You want me to explore before I go into the basement? Let's see. Anything else to explore? All the doors were locked. Oh. Does this key unlock all the doors? By chance. Apparently not. Fuck. Ah!
What the? How did I end up back here? Just made it angry.
Fuck you. Yep.
Come on, work.
Good. A fucking battery. That's good then. Didn't really want to go into it. Shit.
Peter. What the?
Ah! The camera looks fucking amazing. You power. It gives you a chance to hold life in your palm. You touch the twigs and you run your fingers through their bones. You press them down. You break their spines. She watches you. Once you pick them up, she won't let you put them down, and her whispers become sweeter every time you clench your fist. What the fuck? I mean... yeah. This is nice. Really fixing up the place.
It takes some getting used to, but it can be done.
Man, yeah, alright. Alright. So this is becoming... this is becoming nicer by the minute. The house became awful again.
What's done is done. No point dwelling on the past.
That's nice though.
This is your chance to do something good, Ellis. Don't waste it.
Well, everything's nice now. Fantastic. What happened to the nice house? Happy ending. You are for her. You are for her. Anything in here? No? No! The fuck is wrong with you, man? Yeah? It's just too much. I can't take it anymore. I won't let you drag me down with you. Aw, come on, Jess! I don't love you anymore. Rude. Okay. Not gonna lie, some of this is hitting a little bit too close to home for me. You breathe a lot. Okay. This house fucking sucks.
I like the quiet.
Fuck you. Yeah.
The light.
turn on the lights.
What?
The headlights. Turn them on.
Oh, what the fuck?
Why are you recording this anyway?
For my pictures.
Sheriff.
Yeah, okay. I'm Carver. Sure, lady. I'll be yours. Hang on, I have a text message. Are you a good man, Alice? How do you imagine your future? On a beach. Sitting pretty.
Don't look.
Light awakens him.
Shit. There's no other way. I'll have to sneak past it. Somehow.
Just looking down. Don't look up. Shit. Okay. There's blood. Oh. Ran into a wall there.
We got a robbery in progress. Convenience store near Perkinsville Road.
Those kids again?
Yeah, probably.
That was fun. Nice little thing on the camera there. Fucking shit!
Copy, Alice. Over.
As if he was no longer in this house. Okay, I get it. I'm a bad cop. I'm a bad person.
Alice? Is
what's up?
All right. Shit.
Off the record, Dallas. What the hell happened?
Ugh. A local teenager allegedly involved in a convenience store robbery was shot by a police officer arriving at the scene. The suspect was transported to a nearby hospital in critical condition. Local authorities confirmed that the suspect was unarmed. Unarmed.
Something here for me? Can I turn off the TV? Ready? Continuing on. Okay. Stop sighing at every locked door. Okay, now you can sigh. Oh. I didn't see this before. Okay. Oh, boy.
I'm to blame for that.
Yeah. You're a shit person. Shit happens, man.
It's not where it all started, is it?
This is a poorly decorated building. You can't get anywhere. There's chairs everywhere. Not a good place. Can I have that?
No. I've seen this room before.
Can I have that? No. Hey, look at all those. Have you? It's kind of sunny out. Okay. I'm open to suggestions. Okay. Let's look around. Right. Oh, here we go.
Huh?
What? Is that open now?
Yeah. Oh, here comes our handsome lad. Mm-hmm. Hey, is it true you shot your Purdy?
Hey, shh. He's coming.
Hmm? Aw.
Not him again.
Screw you, man.
Sir! Sir!
Yes, sir.
Freaking butcher.
Ow!
Sir! Sir! Sir!
Sir!
Sir!
Sir? This house, right?
Bomber.
This is Foxtrot 1, entering the urban area.
All right.
Monarch, this is Foxtrot 1. We confirmed enemy soldiers at 2:00. They are unaware of our presence. Out.
Keith Forst.
I honestly don't even know. Alon. Oliver. Roscoe. Oh, it's all the people on my phone! All the people in my phone! Incompetent. I think you'll find that I am nearly competent. Amateur. Murderer. Alright. Oh my god. Which allowed then to conduct a surprise attack. Combatants killed in action. And then it's all those. Oh boy. This is an ordeal, man. Also, that sloshing is bad. Badumts. Badumts. Oh. Aha! Oh, where'd he go? Oh, nerds. Oh, no, it's just that. Okay. Okay. You know, lady, after a while, the whispering really just becomes whispering. What'd I do? Honestly, not too sure what I did there. Replaying the game, apparently. This is fun. I did it once. Why not do it again? You know you've got a good game when you say, how should the game end? Oh, I remember this. It's all gonna collapse. Thank you! Thanks. Weird way that I... Oh. Going.
Seems familiar somehow.
Yeah, I know. Ha! Fun. That's fun. He is here, your shadow. Okay, cool. Be aware. Okay.
Shit.
I don't plan on it? I get how that works.
Calm down. Just calm down.
Says she loves you, man. If I were you. Listing all the people I killed.
Roscoe Hayward.
Roscoe.
They're all dead.
Oh.
Because of me.
Oh. The... Together in war. Together in peace. Okay. Been in this room 8 fucking times. You're just annoying me.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
God damn it, Ellis. I can't do this again.
God. This game needs to end. This has gone on way too long.
You see what you've done. Try as you might, you can only do one. You did this.
It's lab boss. I guess this is kind of what, like, PTSD does. Like, clearly he did something. I mean, like, sounds like he failed a mission and it resulted in... Wait, what? Oh.
Ah. Shit. No.
No. Get a hold of yourself.
Oh, boy. This isn't good. All right.
Shut up.
That's right.
You're another. Oh my god. Like, this is just becoming, like, annoying and a downer now. Like, this needs. Tech, you can't look at yourself in the mirror anymore, can you? I don't fucking know. Me. So don't look at her. I didn't even do that.
The corner. I'll be safe there.
That's what it did. Oh, I gotta fight it.
Behind you. Come on, look at
Shut
me.
Up. Stop! Speed up! Fuck!
Oh, it fights you. All right. What was that all about? Okay. Oh, never mind. Seriously, I'm ready for this game to be done. Oh. Let's choose this door. Sure, man. People, guys, spoiler alert from everything else that's happened in this goddamn house, I murdered people. Jesus Christ, game. What? Yeah, I murdered her. I get it. Now,
I'll kill you. You like that? I'm not done with you.
Fucking Jedi now? It was really cool in the beginning. Did you guys know I'm a murderer? Because I am.
What the hell just happened? What was that?
It was me killing all my demons. Now I'm innocent and free.
This is it. The basement. I'm finally here.
Honestly, man.
Peter. Peter. That's Peter, where are you?
Peter's dead, man. Cool. Oh, Pietro.
Fuck. He's not here. What now?
I don't know.
Did you really think it would be that easy, Ellis? That the kid would be waiting here for you. So you could save him and go home a hero. No, Ellis. You don't get to do that.
Where are you, motherfucker? Show yourself! I'm gonna kill you.
After half an hour is right, man. Jesus.
And after what you've done, I'm gonna enjoy it!
So am I. Come on, then. The key is under the table. I'm waiting on the other side.
Under the table. Oh. Fuck you, game. Give me something. We. Sure. PTSD. I'm so confused.
No, please. God, I'm not gonna hurt you. Shush. No, I'm not gonna hurt you. Please. Shush. Quiet. I'm so sorry. Sorry. Oh, no.
This is what you get, you fucking piece of shit!
It's over. It's finally
over. Shut up! All those people, children, I will rip your fucking heart out!
Here, anymore.
You won't get out of it that easily.
Free.
I won't let you!
She always wanted you to become...
Shut up!
Whoa! Now I live here. Hi, Bullet. I don't chase the dog.
Hello?
Jess was determined to patch things up with Ellis, but he ignored her efforts, spending more and more time in the woods. Peter's fate remains unknown. I'm presuming, like, if you collect everything, you find out Peter's fate. But I will not be playing this game again. With no clue to its whereabouts, Sheriff Lanning's body was never recovered from the Black Hills Forest. Todd McKinnon's body was found months later in the Tappy East Creek sawmill, so rotten it was nearly beyond identification. Cuckoo. Credits. Credits.
Thank you all so much for watching. To join my guests and I live, check out our Twitch channel, NearlyCompetent. You can reach us at the social media links in these credits. And if you want to support us even more, check out our Patreon. Thank you to the fiends currently supporting us. We will see you all next time. Have a good evening.